A very good afternoon to class 6. As you know, we are doing our revision and we are on chapter number 11. Right, beta? In this chapter number 11, that is about algebra. In this chapter 11, in the last video, we have studied about that what are the variables. What are the uses of algebra? Right? What is constant? Clear? What do you mean by the variables? What is constant? How variables used in the formula? What properties we will use? And about power. We have discussed about these topics in previous video. Now, in today's video, we will continue with the next topic, that is algebraic expressions. What is this? What is algebraic expression? So first of all, when you are in class 5th, you have write the equations like this. 12 multiply with 8, 36 minus 6, right? These are known as numerical expressions. These are known as numerical expressions. These are known as numerical expressions, right? An expression having number and the operations is called as numerical expression. After this, what is algebraic expression? ये तो था आपका numerical expression. This expression में हमारे पास numbers and operations like addition, subtraction, multiplications होते हैं, that are known as numerical expressions. But algebraic expression, a mathematical expression that contains what contains variable, numbers, operations. That contains variables like x, y, z, numbers and operations. That are known as algebraic expression. Clear, beta? And mathematical expressions that contains variable, numbers and operations are known as algebraic expression. Like 3x plus 2. This contain a variable, that is x, number, that is 2, and operation, that is plus. This is variable, this is number, and this is operations. Clear? So, कोई भी expression, mathematical expression, जिसमें हो, आपका variables भी हो, numbers भी हो, and operations भी हो. तीनों चीजें हो, that will be the algebraic expression. Right? After this 3x, this complete is known as term. 3x, this is known as term. Here 3 is a constant. This is a constant. this x is variable, right? Variables are the alphabets, or you can say variables are the alphabets which have different values. So here the value of x, the value of complete, this one depend on x, right? Whatever be the value of this variable will be the variable of, will be the value of whole equations, right? So a constant term plus a variable is known as term, or you can say they together constitute a term. After this, algebraic expressions are separated by addition, subtraction, like, so you can see a term can be a number, a variable, or a constant multiplied by a variable or variables. Multiply by a variable or variables. एक से ज्यादा से भी मल्टीप्लाई कर सकते हैं. हेयर लाइक दिस, इन दिस हाउ मेनी टर्म्स आर देयर? 3x + 2. नंबर ऑफ टर्म्स आर देयर? 2. हाउ? एज आई टोल्ड यू, अ टर्म कैन बी वेरिएबल, कॉन्स्टेंट, नंबर, एनीथिंग. लाइक हेयर this is term, this is one term, it contains two terms. How many terms are there? 2. Like 7x, then that is only the one term. So now you can write down that about expression is given and you can find the number of terms and the term. Now on the basis of this, on the basis of this, we will study about the types of algebraic expressions. ये तो था आपका simply what is algebraic expressions, what is term. Now we will study about its type of algebraic expressions. There are four types. First, that is monomial. First is monomial. Second one, binomial. Third one, trinomial. And the fourth one is polynomial. Now, in this, these are the four types of algebraic expression. First is monomial, second is binomial, third is trinomial, and the fourth one is polynomial. Now, how we will describe it? See here. First one, monomial. An algebraic expressions with one term, जिसमें एक ही term हो. With one term, that is known as monomial expression. For example, 7x, 2xy, 3pq, these known as monomial. Second one is binomial. An algebraic expressions with two terms. So here, what is binomial? An expression with two terms. For example, 3x + 4, 5x + 7y, these are known as binomial. An algebraic expression with two terms is called a binomial. Two term is called a binomial. Third is trinomial. That an algebraic expression with three terms. With an algebraic expression with three terms. कोई भी एक्सप्रेशन जिसमें क्या हो थ्री टर्म्स हो लाइक 3x 4y + 5 7z + 3p + q दैट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज ट्राइनोमियल. क्लियर दिस वन? ट्राइनोमियल इज एन एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन विद थ्री टर्म्स इज कॉल्ड अ ट्राइनोमियल. Last one is polynomial. So an algebraic expression with multiple terms. With multiple terms is known as polynomial. Or you can say an expression which has more than three terms, जिसमें तीन से ज्यादा term होती है, that is known as polynomial. Clear? So here you can learn like this also. Mono means one. Monomial means one term. Bi means two. Tri three and poly more than three, which contains many term. Poly means many. Clear students? So these are the type of algebraic expression. After that, the next is come to its degree. Come to degree of the polynomial. So here this one is completed about algebraic expression. After that our next term that will be degree of polynomial. But before that degree we will discuss about the factors and coefficient, because this is also the topic related to your algebraic expression, the factors and coefficients. So I hope everyone understand these types. Now our next will be factors and coefficient. A term that divides an algebraic expression is known as its factors. Right? कोई भी term बेटा जो आपके एक्सप्रेशन को कंप्लीटली डिवाइड करे, दैट इज नोन एज फैक्टर. इन एनी टर्म ऑफ एन एक्सप्रेशन द न्यूमेरिकल फैक्टर अलोंग विद द साइन इज नोन एज द कोफिशियंट ऑफ वेरिएबल. कोफिशियंट ऑफ द वेरिएबल लाइक हियर this is one term, this is one expression. In this expression coefficient of variable, so beta here you know that variable is always from alphabets, so here the variable are x square and x, right? Variable is x square and x. कोफिशियंट ऑफ वेरिएबल क्या होगा? द नंबर विद दीज वेरिएबल्स. तो कोफिशियंट ऑफ दिस वेरिएबल एक्स स्क्वायर इज 5. कोफिशियंट इज -5 ऑफ वेरिएबल एक्स स्क्वायर. क्लियर? सो कोफिशियंट क्या होता है? जो नंबर आपका वेरिएबल के साथ हो लाइक दिस वन वी नो दैट दिस इज कॉन्स्टेंट. ये क्या है कॉन्स्टेंट, ये आपका चेंज नहीं होगा. बट दिस 5 इज नोन एज कोफिशिएंट. विद दिस वी विल डिस्कस सी दिस अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन. We know that these two are known as term. What we call them? Term. These are terms, right? Now, this is operation. This is not that operation which you are studied in medicals. No, beta. ये operations होते हैं जो हम math में apply करते हैं. Plus, minus, multiplication, division. These are also known as the operation of mathematical, right? Because most of the time we say that mathematical operations. Clear? Now, this 5 is known as constant. This 5 is what is this 5? This 5 is known as constant. This x, this is known as variable. This x is known as variable. This 5 is known as coefficient. Clear? And these all are the parts of the algebraic expression. These all are the parts of this algebraic expression. Clear this one? These two separately known as the term. One term is 5x square, second term is 5. This plus, agar yahan pe multiplication hota, that is also known as operations. This 5, single term hai, iske saath koi bhi variable nahi hai. Then this is known as constant. Variables hote hain alphabetical, right? Alphabets which contain some values. So here x is alphabet, we know, and it is known as variable. The number with variable is known as its coefficient. So yahan variable ke saath x ke saath kya hai? 5. So this 5 is known as coefficient. And this complete are the parts of an algebraic expression. Clear, beta? Right? After this, our next topic, that is degree of a polynomial. Ye to the aapke parts. After this, next is degree of a polynomial. Degree is known as the highest power of the variable in the algebraic expression. The largest power of a variable in a polynomial is known as its degree. Power ko hi degree bolte hain, but डिग्री कंप्लीट एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन में एक ही होगी. लाइक हियर टू वेरिएबल्स, इट कंटेन्स पावर 1 एंड इट हैज पावर 2. सो डिग्री ऑफ दिस पॉलिनोमियल इज 2. डिग्री ऑफ दिस पॉलिनोमियल इज 2. इफ आई विल राइट एन एक्सप्रेशन लाइक 3x टू द पावर 4 प्लस 5x to the power 6 plus 3z to the power 8. So here, degree of this complete polynomial is 8. Because here the highest power is 8. Clear, beta? This is known as the degree of a polynomial. The largest power of any exponent is known as its the degree of the polynomial. Clear? After this, our next topic, that is like and unlike terms. Or you can see similar and dissimilar terms. Term having the same variable with same power are known as its लाइक टर्म, जिनके वेरिएबल्स भी सेम हो एज वेल एज पावर्स भी सेम हो, लाइक 2xy माइनस xy, और सेकेंड टर्म भी क्या होगी आपकी 2xy एंड माइनस xy, सो दैट आर नोन एज लाइक टर्म्स, राइट। यहां पे जो है बेटा आपका कोफिशियंट चेंज हो सकता है बट वेरिएबल्स और पावर ही सिमिलर हो, ऑलवेज रिमेंबर दिस पॉइंट। व्हेन वी कंपेयर टू टर्म्स, व्हेन वी कंपेयर हेयर वी आर नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट एक्सप्रेशन, we are just talking about like and unlike terms, right? So like and unlike terms, यहां पे आपको जब भी आप दो terms को compare करेंगे you have check only variable and power, पावर और एक्सपोनेंट, लाइक 2xy एंड xy, ये क्या है सिमिलर है, लाइक टर्म्स है। रीजन पावर क्या है 1, 1, वेरिएबल्स क्या है x और y, ऑलवेज रिमेंबर बेटा व्हेन यू कंपेयर लाइक एंड अनलाइक टर्म देयर यू हैव टू ओनली कंपेयर वेरिएबल एंड पावर नॉट द कोफिशियंट। लाइक इफ इट विल बी लाइक दिस 2x³y एंड xy² देन दीज आर अनलाइक टर्म्स। रीजन द पावर ऑफ x हेयर इज 3 एंड हेयर इज 1, वेरिएबल तो सेम है xy यहां है xy यहां है बट पावर यहां पे x की 3 है यहां पे x की पावर 1 है, y की पावर 1 y की पावर 2, पावर्स तो डिफरेंट है, इट मींस दीज आर अनलाइक टर्म्स, राइट। सो व्हाट वी हैव स्टडीड हियर, अ न्यूमेरिकल एक्सप्रेशन इज अ मैथमेटिकल स्टेटमेंट व्हिच इन्वॉल्व्स ओनली नंबर एंड ऑपरेशन, बट इफ अ स्टेटमेंट कंटेन्स वेरिएबल नंबर एंड ऑपरेशन दैट इज नोन एज एलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन। क्लियर बेटा, द टर्म्स इन एन एलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन आर सेपरेटेड बाय पॉजिटिव एंड नेगेटिव साइन, प्लस और माइनस, दे कैन आइदर बी नंबर वेरिएबल्स और अ नंबर एंड वेरिएबल्स मल्टीप्लाइड। The fourth point that we learn from today's class is that the coefficient of a term in an expression, coefficient, we have learned about coefficient, what is that? That is the number which multiplied with the variables, okay? So the coefficient of a term is the number along with its sign, with its sign which is multiplied by one or more variable, like in this 2xy the coefficient is 2, right beta? And after that we have studied about types of expression, monomial, binomial, trinomial, polynomial, right? Clear? After this our topic will be how to form an expression, form, make an algebraic expression, which we will study in next class. So here up to this, that is exercise 11.4, today you will try to do exercise 11.4 about algebraic expression, and if anyone have any doubt, any query, you can comment and you can ask. And in the next lecture we will study about that हाउ टू फॉर्म द अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन. हम एक्सप्रेशंस कैसे क्रिएट कर सकते हैं, विच ऑपरेशंस वी कैन बी यूज इन इट, हाउ टू फॉर्म द स्टेटमेंट फ्रॉम द ऑपरेशंस, राइट, हाउ टू ऐड देम. क्लियर बेटा? एंड साइड बाय साइड वी विल लर्न दैट हाउ टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ दीज अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशंस. क्लियर? सो दिस ऑल वी विल डिस्कस इन आवर नेक्स्ट लेक्चर. Till here, if anyone have any query, you can comment and you can ask. And you have to revise this topic clearly.